Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we've got a fascinating story to dive into about courage, friendship, and a glimmer of hope in a world facing extraordinary challenges. So, let's talk about our hero, Henry Parker, and his journey as he recovers from a plasma beam attack, and wait for it, becomes a dad. Now imagine this: Henry Parker, once an unstoppable athlete, is now lying in a hospital bed. He's itching to get back to running and swimming, but he's also dealing with the aftermath of a heated battle with the formidable Mr. Rentilov. Talk about a comeback story in the making, right? Enter the scene, George and Jason. These guys are more than just friends. They're like a force of nature. George, a dude who's often underestimated, and Jason, the kind of leader who you just know is plotting the next move even before anything goes down. Henry, you're one lucky guy. We've got news that's going to blow your mind. As they gather around Henry, it's not just about checking in. They're about to share some life-changing news that gives Henry a whole new reason to fight back. So, while Henry is getting some potentially big news, over at X-Corp, Mr. Toombs is cooking up trouble. This isn't just any lab session, it's about bringing back the notorious Mr. Rentilov. Can you believe it? Science fiction just got real. Don't worry, big guy. We got your back. Also, heads up, you're going to be a dad. Wait, what? No way. With the laughter and joy of becoming a parent grabbing the spotlight, there's also talk about Mr. Rentilov somehow finding his way back. But right now, Henry knows the safety of the world could hinge on his recovery. Fast forward a bit, and here's Penny Henry's rock. She's bringing more than just her perfume into the room. She's bringing hope. The moment Penny walks in, the room lights up. And her big news? Let's just say it's enough to make even the toughest among us a little teary-eyed. I couldn't wait any longer. You should know, we're having a baby. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. I'm going to fight through this for both of you. And while love is in the air, there's no forgetting the bigger picture. Europe needs saving, and our team's got some pretty important work coming up. With robots and high-tech drones, this isn't your everyday mission. The guys start to lay out their mission, a mix of tension and innovation in the high-tech world of military strategy. It's insane to think how far automation has come in the battlefield. We've got e-robots and strategies that make us feel like we're living in a sci-fi movie. We're gonna flip this script on the invaders. So there you have Ida's story of survival, unexpected joy, and the fight for freedom. Life is about taking hits and coming back stronger, just like Henry. So let's cheer for our heroes and hope for more good news. Thanks for hanging out with us. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more incredible stories. Catch you next time.